Na kuma ku chambaloche emeya ebuna chidem wena kuma ku chambaloche.
atule tuline mikono mumbanga ndobose mumbanga Somolina,
Wenda Koma
Zima,
Zama Lotse,
Meme Ange,
Meme Ange, Nero Koma.
Tambulanga Sitya.
Kwagala kwa kumpitirineko ngakulunji ngakunji nyo okwakuleta
yatula
Gekankuma,
Gekankuma,
Ninakwenda ba Daimira, oyatula amazzi amalungi. Amaza marungi
Kumukoko, ira netaga
kulukutwa Kasumulula Kawete
Yesu mugale za manyo mwebaze Tulako wansi
And you can take your seat
Demondi
Yekabaka
Where
gambo kirungi
Murungi
Era birungi
Murungi
Mutima gwe murungi
Murungi
Era
birungi
Murungi Murungi
Murungi
Yatula birungi
Murungi
Sira jono
Ziviriza kumaso gongo tudeko wansi abayimbi musigalewa Ziviriza kumaso go Bako luyimba luo yimba mundayo
Close up your eyes and sing a song within your inside
Ziviriza kumaso go
Close up your eyes
Oh, yeah.
Mukama yebazibwe.
Amen.
Nambye nti Mukama yebazibwe.
Amen.
Chukira neighbor mumbulize naye gwo uliraki.
Turn to your neighbor and ask, what do you feel?
Chukira nomulala mubuzo uliraki.
Turn to another neighbor and ask, how do you feel?
Kale Mukama yebazibwe.
Praise be to God.
Kale nsabi buli omu wefuge.
Everybody control yourself.
Kubanga Bible tukiriza okufuga emyoyo gyaffe n'okwefuga.
Because the Bible tells us to have self-control of our souls.
Omuntu asobola okuyingira mu mwoyo n'akubba n'essama. Oyo manya takyali mwoyo awo.
Person who can stand and even makes a summer spiritual.
Samba samba buli kira mara.
And kicks everybody around.
Ng'omanya otakyali mwoyo.
Just get to know that one is no longer in the spirit.
Tusobola okwetuninga ne tuyingira mu mwoyo ne tusaba n'osabira ng'ate osigadde otegeera bulungi.
We can turn ourselves, go to the spirit prayer, and remain understanding well.
Nze ndoota ebirooto bingi.
I've been having various dreams.
Ebyange tebivuunulwa byevuunula.
Which can't be interpreted by the interpret themselves.
Mukama yankomezzaawo ekirooto kye naloota ekirungi.
The Lord brought me back a very good dream which I had.
Waliwo omuntu yajja kasonda okukyakya waku.
There is someone who bypassed the corner of this church.
Nasima amazzi.
And dug a well of water.
Yasima amazzi gesirabangako.
Water which I had never seen.
Gagatukula.
Which was so clean.
Nampita.
And he called me.
Nzigenda bekyakoze.
To come and see what you had done. Endoga
tukamu.
By the time I reached there,
nga amazzi gatukula.
The water was purely clean.
Ngamba gatunulemu.
He told me, glance at it.
Gambo gwe mugagu okusinza gwentadde mu kifo kino.
Wow. Amen. He said, that is the well of worship I've placed in this place. He told me, take of it. Very many years back when we had just started here, I thought, and this is how I grew up thinking, I don't have a voice to sing and I can't sing. He told me, I've placed a well of worship here, take of it. People, what I tested. I don't have words to explain that. I alone drank of it. I remember the scriptures which say, whoever believes on me, as the scriptures say, streams of living waters are going to flow. From that day, whenever we are in a session of worship, or somebody leading us in worship, I burst out at once. Have you ever gotten a tumor?
Ibana bavudde muguru ne bajja batalwalanga ko kubyezimba. Sagala kusaba Katonda akikulwaze kuba si kirungi.
I don't want to pray to God to give it to you because it isn't good.
Be walwala bikumala.
What you gotten sick?
Buza kibuzo wali olwadde ko kukizimba.
Have you ever gotten a tumor?
Ne kireta amasira nga tetegana bakuvaayo.
And it brings pus which has not yet come out.
Lutanika no chiwe weta kongo ulilo ofa.
And you even start to caress it when you feel pain.
No funa kajirita obaka kwanso no je chimita nkobe tru ne kidabe.
You get a razor blade or a safety pin and you just pierce it and just bust out.
Buliwe tubera mukusinza.
Whenever we are in worship,
baba nayi nga bakukulembedde.
Oh, when my colleagues are leading us.
Banga nze nkulembedde.
Even me myself leading.
Kulanga ntulika tulika.
I feel myself bursting out.
Basabide ensulo za mwezizi bukuke muli nyirya Yesu.
Amen. I pray that your sins may come out.
Bulotabade wanonga tuli ku kusinza.
Yesterday we are here when we are in session of worship.
Nankomezao oluzolo.
He brought me back that well.
Akatondalinga ngamba muddeyo nyo mutakule ensulo n'oluzi lw'okusinza oluli mu kifo kino.
It was as if he was telling me, go back and redig the wells of worship in this place.
Abayimbi bangi.
Many worshippers.
Abayimbi bangi nga munda mu bo bayimbi.
Many people are worshippers within themselves.
Katonda bagenda okuzibukula ensulo zaabwe.
Whom the Lord is going to reopen their wells.
Kyokka n'abo abatamanyi kuyimba nga bo bebatu bwe beerowooza.
Yet even those who think that they don't know how to sing.
Mukama agenda kuzibukula ensulo zaabwe ng'ekikulu si ddoboozi naye ekikulu obulamu obukuvaamu.
The Lord is going to reopen your wells, not a matter of voice, but the
Teko mukono mbanga mukole nti Yesu.
Say Jesus.
Dobozi dene Yesu.
Jesus.
Ensulo. Dobozi dene ensulo.
The wells.
Eyamaza gobulamu.
Of living waters.
Eyeri munda yange.
Which is in my inside.
Nsaba ogizibukule.
I pray you open it.
Yesu.
Jesus.
Nyamba okunywa ku mazzi.
Help me to take of the water.
Amazzi ag'obulamu.
The living water.
Nga twalira abantu bo.
And I take it to your people.
Kyogere nga twalira abantu bo.
And I take it to your people.
Sigenda batwalira ddoboozi.
I'm not going to take the voice.
Sigenda batwalira ddoboozi.
I'm not going to take the voice.
Njagala batwalira bulamu.
I want to take life to them.
Ngate gwe bulamu.
Yet your life.
Sulako ku ddoboozi lyotandika okwesabirako mangu ddala.
Raise up your voice and pray for your soul.
Sabira ensulo eyo okuzibukuka.
Pray for that hole to open up.
Kati laba bwe yeseera.
Don't diminish yourself.
Nambi esukule ddoboozi lyo
wesabire. I'm saying raise your voice and pray for yourself.
Mundi gw'osirikira nnyo mu kaseera bwe kati.
Hey, be always silent in such a time.
Ate n'oyogera mu kaseera akatagasa.
Yet you speak in a time which does not benefit.
Kino kiseera kyakwogera na mutonzi wo.
This is a time to speak to your creator.
Omugambe ensulo eziri munda yange.
And you tell him that the words within me.
Ensulo eziri munda yange.
The words within me.
Ensulo ez'omukisa.
The words of the place.
Ensulo ez'okuyimba.
The words of singing.
Ensulo ez'obuweereza.
The words of ministry.
Ensulo ez'okubuulira.
The words of preaching.
Ensulo ez'obugagga.
The words of wealth.
Mukama zizibukule.
Lord, open them.
Zizibukule.
Open them.
Zizibukule.
Open them.
Mugambe nzuno.
Tell them that I'm here.
Nzuno.
I'm here.
Nzuno.
I'm here.
Nongosa.
As you pray.
Nongosa.
Cleanse me.
Nongosa.
Cleanse me.
Mbaga.
Cut me.
Mbaga.
Cut me.
Nyiwa iwa.
Yes.
Odemo nzimbe nate. Gamba mukama akubaga kuiwei wademo akuzimbe. Sima, 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 sima. Sima.
You dig up those walls.
Sima.
Dig up those walls.
Owulidde bingi.
You've had a lot.
Wabitereka mundayo.
You kept them in your inside.
Kati byetaaga kuzuukusibwa.
They need to be awakened up.
Owulidde ebika by'enjiri bingi.
You've had various sermons.
Owulidde ebyawandiikibwa bingi.
You've got various scriptures.
Mukama ayagala bigolokosa.
The Lord wants to cleanse you.
Waliwo ebbugumu ery'okumugumya.
There is a womb to make you
whole. Mundayo oli wa mugaso.
In your inside your benefit.
Nambi oli wa mugaso.
Yes.
Oli wa mugaso. Oli wa mugaso. Jayo mugaso gwo guli mundayo. Jayo mugaso gwo guli mundayo. Jayo mugaso gwo guli mundayo. Rashetererererere sima. Sima, sima, sima. Sima. Sima.
You dig up that hole through
prayer. Nambye sima.
You pray while you're digging up
sima.
That hole.
Wera bila kuri nanye sima. Tolinda, 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 tolinda. Julula obwongo bwo. Julula obwongo bwo. Julula programu zoyina mu bwongo. Omanyi service bwetandika. Ne bwetambula. Nejye kwerako bimanyi.
bipangulule biyiweyiwe 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 naye gundi gwosirika nnyo sima 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 toddirizanga osima musala.
Don't be silent in prayer. You pray while you're digging up those words. Yes.
Sime nsulo y'obugagga bwo. Sime nsulo y'obugagga bwo. Waliwo ensulo y'obugagga. Katonda inama bere. Katonda inama bere. Katonda inama bere. Agambye nayo nsanendera. Gamba mukama kuwe bere ryoyonke. Gamba mukama nyonsa. 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 Nyonsa njale numa. Nyonsa nyonte ndibubi. Ememe yange wanka wanka.
You told the Lord that my heart is panting. Tell him to give you your breast and you breastfeed from him. You get from him. You can dig up those walls of hope. You can dig up those walls of ministry. You can dig up those walls through prayer. Don't dare be silent. Don't dare be quiet. But you pray. Whether you're here, whether you're in the tent, whether you're on radio, whether you're online, you pray. This is the time of prayer to pick up those words. Rende yere go sete yere ba 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 ba. Raka sete yere go sete ya. Rama sete yere ba ba ba. Wasaba tosirika, tosirika. Sawa ya kuzibu kula nsulo. Ebyo Katonda bye yali ateka mufe. Eba debya sirikira yo. Eba debya mbira yo. Kasera kakusaba Katonda. Abizukize, biveyo, bigolokoke. Tugase, tuleme kudamu kubera nga bantu babulijjo. Tubera abantu abenjawulo. Tubera abantu abagasa. Emige gy'amazamalamu. Jikulukute nga jiva munda yaffe. Emike jama samara, emike jobu kisa, emike jobu ereza, emike jobu kola, emike jobu la kulana, emike jobu kasa. Owaye tosi,
sima 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 sima.
Yes.
Sima 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 sima. Wali wobu gago womoyo.
There is a spiritual wealth which you have to behold. There is spiritual wealth which you have to touch. There is also physical wealth which you have to behold. You swim. Your life is not
going to
remain the same.
Sima, 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 sima.
You dig in prayer.
Sima.
You dig in prayer.
Ngambia sima.
I'm going to say, you dig in prayer.
Sima, sima.
You dig in prayer.
Totono la botonozi.
Don't you just sit and
look? There are some
people who feel that you're in a ditch.
There is a ditch
where you are. There
is a
ditch
where you are.
But they are sending a rope to
you.
The rope of
love. The
Lord is sending a rope to
you. The rope of mercy.
The
Lord
is sending a rope to
you.
The rope of
prayer. The
Lord is sending a
rope.
The rope of mercy.
Osabe.
You pray.
Gundi osabe.
you pray.
The
Lord wraps around you and you pray.
Rashete raka yanda rama mama 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 mama. Yenda raba sipiri biya kuru.
Come on.
funa oluyimba olulwo. Mukama abadde mulungi gye tuli, amawanga ganyenyezeddwa, amawanga amagezi ganyenyezeddwa, obunafu waffe obungi atubiseeko, abadde Mukama, okubikaka abadde Mukama, si lwa butuukirivu bwo, si lwa amaanyi go, si lwa kusaba kwo. Genda ne sadaka eyokwebaza, weerabe ng'okutta essowaani evaamu akawoowo akalungi.
Hallelujah,
Minna.
Hallelujah,
Minna.
Kinya. Ibasavide tebanabifuna Some people are tired of themselves. They feel they are in a ditch, having prayed for everything and everything has failed. Amen. I feel if you feel you're in a ditch, God is sending a rope and he pulls you out.
Amen.
Sing for your soul that you're not down, but you're so profitable unto one who loved you.
Chobola, diwa mwendo,
You've been blessed in the name of the Lord. You've been blessed in the name of the Lord. There is no curse upon you. Your destiny is blessed. Whatever you touch is going to be blessed. As you go out, be blessed. As you enter, be blessed. Even those who despise you say, you've been blessed. At your village, they despise you, they'll see that you're blessed.
Many people
run back unto you.
Many people
turn back to you. But
you'll
not go back to them. May God establish those words upon your life. May God establish those words upon your life. May God establish those words upon your life. At the narrowness of the house you stayed for a long time. When even it is not yours. It is
different
to the house of your dream. Amen. And you'll do all of them, but you'll not fall back.
Sigenda kugwa kyogere mirundi musanvu.
Speak it 7 times. I'm not going to fall back. 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 I'm not going to fall back.
Nyimirira mbuyinzo bw'omwoyo.
I stand in the spiritual throne.
Nabuli kigambe ekibiche bakwogerako.
Whatsoever false word they spoke.
Chikwatira mubanga.
I hold it in the realm.
Chifuro omukisa emirundi musanvu.
I turn it to be a blessing 7 times.
Chidamu nyimirira mbuyinza bw'obwakabona.
I stand in the authority of the people.
Mubigera byoya yampita.
In the feet of those that were.
Ebigambe byayogerwa kitaawo.
The words which were uttered.
Oba sengawo.
Or your auntie.
Oba neighborwo.
Or your neighbor.
Oba mulogo wo ku kyalo. Ebigambe bye ebibi.
Those evil ones.
Mbikwata.
I hold them.
Mbikwata.
I hold them.
Mbikwata.
I hold them.
Mbikwata.
I hold them.
I change them.
jukirayo ko buli kigambo kyonna kye bakwogerako ekibi ekimalamu amaanyi.
Remember any evil word that is
coming.
Stand up on your feet. You remember them, you know
them.
Hold that word. And you turn it seven times. And you tell it, I declare to become a blessing.
Zechariah
8:13 tells us.
Take mikono mubanga Yesu.
Raise up your hands and say, Jesus.
Buli kigambo kyonna.
Every word.
Ekyayogerebwa omwana w'omuntu.
Which was spoken by
a
son of man. Putting me down.
Kyayogerebwa tata.
Was uttered by
Oba mama.
Oh my mother.
Oba senga wange.
Oh my auntie.
Oba muganda wange.
Oh my brother.
Abo ku kyalo.
Oh the villagers.
Benasoma nabo.
My students.
Abasomesa.
My teachers.
Ebigambo ebyo byonna.
All those words.
Mbikwata.
I hold them.
Mbikwata.
I hold them.
Mbikwata.
I hold them.
Mbikyuse emirundi musanvu.
I change them seven times.
Mbikyuse emirundi musanvu.
I change them seven times.
Mbiragira.
I declare.
Mbifula omukisa olwaleero.
I give them a blessing today.
Yatula, 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 yatula. Gena masongo yatula.
Continue uttering them out.
Gena masongo yatula.
Continue uttering them out.
Wa 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 wa.
Yes. Yes.
Oli katonda, oli katonda, oli katonda.
You have God.
Oli katonda.
You have God today.
Oli katonda.
You have God.
Oli katonda.
You have God.
Ngambi oli katonda.
You have God.
Ngambi oli katonda.
You have God.
Oli katonda.
Turn the world. Some of you, you've ever loved a man. He clung unto you and you refused, but you repeated this. And you
said,
let me get married to this man. No, you're God. You're God.
Katonda agambye Musa.
God has told Moses, go to Egypt. When you reach Egypt, I've made you a God. In other words, go and
destroy
the
ones
and establish.
Lumba gana buli kigambo kyonna ekyakogwerako. Damu okirumbe.
Confront each evil word which was spoken.
Yatula kyoyagala okubeera. Yatula kyoyagala okubeera.
Utter out what you want to be.
Yatule.
Utter it out.
Chatule.
Speak it out.
Bakugamba toli fumbirwa.
They told you never get
married. Ogenda kufumbirwa. Toli gagawala. Ogenda gagawala. Yatula, yatula, yatula.
Utter what's out. Sherepo shete yere.
Bakugamba toli na mugaso.
They told you you're useless.
Oli wa mugaso.
You're important.
Oli wa mugaso.
You're important.
Ngambi oli wa mugaso.
You're important.
Amagenda go ga mugaso.
Your destiny is important.
Amagenda go ga chali matanga.
Your destiny is important.
Yola ga walunji. yogenda walungi yogenda walungi yogenda walungi yogenda walungi yogenda walungi ndaba ekitiibwa kya mukama ndaba ekitiibwa kya mukama ndaba ekitiibwa kya mukama ndaba ekitiibwa kya mukama nga kikuviiriddeyo ndaba ekitiibwa kya mukama nga kikuviiriddeyo yatula 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 ngambye yatula ekikoligo kimenyeka ekikoligo kimenyeka ekikoligo ky'omubi kimenyeka ekikoligo ky'omubi kimenyeka ekikoligo ky'omubi kimenyeka ekikoligo ky'obutafumbirwa kimenyeka ekikoligo ky'omwavu kimenyeka 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 ekikoligo ky'okuganibwa kimenyeka kimenyeka rashetereke rabababababababa yatula 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 katonda bw'abagambye okuwa omukisa katonda bw'ayogera ekigambo teri mwana wa muntu ayinza kijjulula mukama aguddewo oluggi olunene mukama aguddewo oluggi olunene mukama aguddewo oluggi olunene yatula 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 Spirit move in your temple. Spirit move in my life. Spirit move. Abanonya sente tebakowa.
Spirit move.
kuyingira mu kubeerawo kwa Katonda.
Spirit move,
raise up those hands and tell him,
I pray,
Spirit move, come on,
Spirit move,
in your temple,
I am your temple,
Spirit move,
Tu la crois.